Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
The Bible says in the book of Psalm 150, verse 6, it says, let everything that has breath praise the Lord. We have come to bless you this evening with a song that says, Ayemi yo man yo. May you be blessed as you listen. In Jesus' name. Amen. Thank you.
Let's clap for Jesus in his life.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
To be
for
Lord.
If it is for God,
you
can clap more than that.
For ire yan ti mo je
for the kind of person I am
ati omo kekere ara mi
and a little child
mo feel like pe honor yen ti poju
I feel that the honor is too much
firstly mo fe ke ba mi pato fun baba wa
nlo let's clap for our father in the Lord
daddy thank you very much sir for this privilege we appreciate you sir mo gbadura wi pe a o ni wa yin ti ni oruko Jesu awa na a o ni yo sonu mo yin lowo thanks for the privilege. We never take it for granted. Hallelujah. Baba fi ope ati yin foruko yi mo fe ka join mi mo se nkori
yi as I'm singing this song
how excellent is your name oh Lord how excellent is your name oh Lord how Hallelujah. Ali koko joko.
You can have a seat.
Ni owo iseju die ti a ni.
A few minutes that we have.
Nkan ti won fun mi pe ki a soro le lori.
What we have to talk about.
Oni what to thank God for in this season.
O ti o dupe ni owo Olorun fun ni akoko yi.
What to thank God for in this season.
O ti wa dupe ni owo Olorun fun ni akoko.
Bible text on fun wa Psalm 103 verse 1 to 5. Ṣugbọn to ba akan le sikale to ba ti to akoko ma ni kaka. Mo fe Biwaleri.
I want to ask us.
The topic
as the topic appears to us.
People want Biwaleri.
Access we are being hard.
Beginning,
what is that thing that we can thank God for?
For
this
season. I bury you for me at
this question is for you and I.
I'm
you know, most of us want
we
to ask that because truly that God is good.
And that is what majority of people here will say.
They are
I have
so many things to thank God for.
Even at that, are we truly praising God or giving Him thanks the way we are to give
Him?
I
want us to think and ask ourselves, what is that thing that remains?
Is there anything left for us to thank God for?
If there's anything left that we can praise God for,
now
we gather here before we know that thing.
Hallelujah.
I mean, in the midst of so many, in this season,
so pe, the only thing
that we hear from the
people's
mouth is complaining.
People are complaining a lot.
Our
young complain.
People
in fact,
are complaining.
For us
that use our phone very well.
I'll pay new internet.
On internet.
So by complain our
people's complaining.
Our people are very angry.
You
pay your come provoke you.
If you are going on the road,
see
someone that is pissed, they will complain.
Why to she get people complaining?
Why to she pay
on binu?
People are angry.
Motu wo kakiri.
I look around.
People have been sheko shele ninu church.
Oh, or maybe it doesn't happen
and,
inside the church.
Believe me and you. Opolopo
most of us that we are together
just Sunday,
on Sunday.
Town dupe lowo Olorun.
That we are giving thanks to God.
To jade ni just Sunday.
That went home on
to Jerry.
That testify, not in this church, in some churches.
You want them
you meet them on the road,
so complain.
That they are complaining in this season.
This
moment, and what is happening, make it to define
akoko
us. This season has made most of us to forget the kind of son
akoko
behind the hands of God. This season has made so many to lose
Elomi
their relationship with God, some are forgotten to give thanks. Some are forgotten that this season will not last forever.
If you put your
mind there,
that what is happening?
We will lose so
no
many things in the presence of God.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Psalm 103.
Psalm
103. I'm going to come back. That's verse 1.
Any two lie, me recurring in the barrel. Any two of you share in fancy, your new deal, dear on the other. Any two of you on the dara, dear Lauren. Benny, by way ready or two.
BTED, Ebam Jokuma. We are Lauren also for
the word of God told us that.
So many reasons.
And what we can give thanks for.
We pray for God. So we pray Allah for
God has done good things. What is that
mean
that we can give thanks to God for? God protects us. He protects us. We can come to church and go
but
back home.
But there are other things
that we cannot see.
And
when I was preparing, if I come forward,
all this
listed is what I will
it is normal thing that man son you know.
The normal thing we said in our prayer.
Normal things that man saw.
The normal thing we say when we are praying and praising God. Lord, open my heart. In this passage that we read,
Mama points to us.
I'll point us to something. That we don't think of.
Until now, to
that we don't think of. That we should give thanks to God for.
I'm going
to
pay Yoruba movie. I want to toy with most of us.
Yoruba movie, I've toyed with most of us.
Hello, me believe people. I'm going to throw my jewels in a compound to pour.
When they throw money inside your
compound. That's the only time
God has blessed you.
I'm going to give thanks to God.
Some
people
are
going to
finish their house.
That we are
gift leyin ni aspen lato le dupe lowo Olorun
give thanks at that
moment ju be lo
more than that
how bi awon kokan ti mo fe so fun wa fun awa ti aba mo ti aba de ri be
awa ti Olorun si loju e ejo
e ba mi ka verse 2 yen pada fi buku fun Oluwa
iwo kan mi
ma se gbagbe gbogbo re e je ka joko the first thing ti a le dupe fun iru akoko ita wa yi
o
ni gbogbo ori Olorun to se fun
Oluwa goodness of God that he has done for us
ti mo ba nbi wa
if I'm asking
me lo ni wa ba se joko
yi
la
le
ko jade bi a to ma fun wa ni sheet of paper
bi
ka
ko
gbogbo ori ti Olorun se fun wa awon mi o la le ko tan
how many people can write it down
mo mo pe awa kan ale ma ro pe ko n sojojumo l'Olorun dara si wa
we
ma
ro pa wa
kan ma ro pe boya o se se ni ta wa abi osu osu ni ta wa
sugbon
to ma fun wa ni iwe
abi
to ma ni ka number e
o we should number it
gbogbo wa le ran ti gbogbo
ori ti Olorun se fun wa
hallelujah fe ka ma ro
ori
ri je ta n so yen
ori
ami mi ajo ta n so yen
ori
asu ri bibo ta n so yen
Bible says,
we
should not forget all his benefits that God has done for us. The first thing to give thanks for, we should know in our mind that in all our time, God has blessed us. As you are sleeping and waking up, in all time, we should not forget all his benefits in our life.
Hallelujah. Mo fe so fun wa
once again
wi pe obi Olorun
the goodness of God
oni oni opin
doesn't have aim
ni be li se qualify ni gbogbo
ti o lo pin
ni so pe to ba nse fun eyin
a
ma se fun elomi
ni bi ton ba wa
same thing don se se fun eyin
what is working for
don se ninu aye teyin
o
se fun elomi
na doing it for another person
yo bible so pe gbogbo ore re
patapata
ini kan ma dupe fun
you should give thanks for
you are good and your mercy is forever.
Hallelujah.
You are good and your mercy is forever.
Hallelujah.
Baba, you are good and your mercy is forever.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Ooh,
yeah. You are kind, you are kind, and your mercy is forever.
Hallelujah.
Ejo, eba mi ka verse 3 on fi on wa again. In coming see a little bit full of
Lord.
You are Coco Tawai.
God at this season.
Hey Joe, a bummy phone in my.
Any two dairy book where Sherry
Ali Droni Bema. Any two dairy book where Sherry.
I'm
first of all, I pay
to tell
all. You are Coco Tawai.
This season.
What is so Polopo Adi and it's on Shibai. Hallelujah. Awa taba we ta yan kan kan nu ko ti mo nso e mo fe ka nawo
ni
lo ko ta wa yi
most of us
ati je to ri ese bi nkan ti a fi sere bi nkan ti a nji to ti di normal thing tori pe a ri nkan kan paro mo tori akoko yi ori bayi
awa
ti a n supply oja
to ma biwa
pe kilo de ti a meet up ibi to ye ka supply
si
o easy lati so fun wa pe epo won a ri epo ra
awa
to ye ka wa nibi kan
fun
koko to ye ka se
o isi
lati so fun eni be
bi pe
iro kini kan lo sele ni igboro nibi kan tori eni o je ki meet up ko si bi o se fe le to
o
si bo se fe ri to ni ra koko yi to je pe ese ti anda ti Olorun ti ko ka fun wa
to dari
ji wa o to idi lati dupe fun lowo Olorun
ni
o so pe ka ma da ese lo
sugbon bi beni so fun wa pe
eni ti o dari gbogbo ese wa ji
mo
nigba ti aba wa si
church
mo understand ni
old testament
there is a custom fun awon ti ise kan wa
there is
ise kan wa there is an act For those that committed
sin.
Nibati and Kabibeli,
the
Genesis
here.
That is of one last time.
So remember
us sorry.
Pay
Nibati alone.
When God called Abraham, that should go and sacrifice his son.
As sincerely speaking, ni Old Testament.
In Old Testament.
Ebo ti anru lati se we
mo ese. Abi lati wa oju rere Olorun.
O en tezin kan.
No
fi ma pe ni ebo sisun.
Burnt offering.
Hallelujah. So to ba de involve ebo sisun that go ma involve
on kokon.
Ta ma ni lati
fo ra.
So
mo
imagine bi akoko iseri. To ba je pe a continue lati ma de ese.
Ta
wa under the umbrella bi akoko iseri.
At this moment.
Fe o pe ah elo la ni dani to ba je pe old tradition yen la shin se.
We are still following that old tradition. Ero
melo la ba ti pa.
How many goats we dey.
Elo ni account balance wa.
How much?
Ero melo la ba ti ra. Elo mi gan a ti ni minus le.
Some we have.
Elo mi gan to ba de le bi 13 ta eran sisun yen won ni da lo mo. Ati je gbese sile
ṣugbọn
bibele so fun wa pe olorun ninu anre o daddy gbogbo ese waji e ba mi ka verse 3 yen le kan si another thing ti won be ti mo fe kari ti olorun fi dara si wa ni ru akoko yi
eni ti o dari gbogbo ese re ji
yes ma
eni ti o si tan gbogbo arun re
eni ti o tan gbogbo arun wa
hallelujah
and olorun so nipa arun
don't talk about seasons
mo so nipa arun bi ba
doesn't talk about sickness.
Sickness
is different from
the seasons. It was the experience we had when there was COVID-19. Ajakale arun nkan to le bere lati ori enikan ni
adem
has spread out
ti
to ma fi cover gbogbo
country.
And imagine one not discover COVID-19 in China
go dey the other one back
but Olorun ko so wi pe
ohun
wo iwa mo ninu aisan wa
o ni ninu gbogbo
ajakale arun hallelujah ajakale arun to ba sele ko si ko se ni keni
to
le wa ba se wa
yi
elomi o ma ni small cut lasan
ti
elomi ma nawo si o ma lead si nkan to je pe o ma di cancer to ma gi owo e kuro
iyen
ni cut mi ni awa kan ni to je pe a se ni toju e but olorun to bi pe ile
e because
to bi pe ile ri e duro ninu aye wa to bi anu e
olorun
to bi pe o fi o wo gbogbo arun hallelujah
amen
hallelujah
amen
mo appreciate that we are in hospital for past weeks.
I was privileged to be in the
hospital.
I was looking at this
time.
How people are running
letter
scatter.
I joined here.
That day.
I was in the hospital. But I was there for a while.
I was there for a while.
Mo pe awon eyan ton complain gboro
people that complain
pe
ko
si
fun awon no money
awon na no wa lo hospital
yeah in the hospital
imagine nkan ti o ti je
ton
wa so bi pe ko ma sade ka
kiri they should run around
thank God we have a doctor here at my real experiences
awon
eyan kan to lose awon relative
won
nitori pe won le meet up pelu nkan ti hospital ni kan ko wa
sugbon
olorun o fun wa ni oro
re
o ni ohun ti gbogbo arun
idi
pataki to ye ka fi ma dupe lowo olorun mo fe ki adide
ka jo ko
mi pelu mi ati ma ko mi yen tipe tipe
bo
mo fe ka ko ka ri gege bi ori ofe
bi
pe a wa ni wa ju olorun to olorun ti o je ki a ma gbe wa
ka kiri
olorun to je ki eran wa ko pe olorun to je ki omi ara wa ti o je ko sose sile olorun ti o je ki iṣan ara wa ko isele o mi ara mi dupe eje ara mi dupe o mi ara mi dupe o mi ara mi
dupe
o mi ara mi dupe eje ara mi dupe lowo re
o mi ara mi dupe
o se ka to mi e dada Olorun to je ka wa ni lewo san o mi ara mi dupe o eje ara mi dupe
o mi ara mi dupe
lowo re
o
mi ara mi dupe o baba eje ara mi dupe olorun to je ki o mi ati eje ara wa ko sose sile eje ka dupe olorun pelu to soke o mi ara mi dupe eje ara mi dupe lowo re o
mo ni ara mi dupe
le to soke
eje ara mi dupe
so ti da wa ni o mi ara mi dupe o eje ara mi dupe olore
o mi ara mi dupe
o
eje ara mi dupe
mi ara mi dupe eje ara mi dupe
o mi ara mi dupe
eje ara mi dupe
hallelujah
amen
mo fe je ka ri nkan elekerin
14
o wa ni verse 4 someone o tri yen ejo eba mi ka Eni ti o ra emi re kuro ninu iparun. Eni ti o fi isohun ife ati iyonu de oni ade. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Verse 4. O ni eni ti o ra emi re kuro ninu iparun. O so siwaju pe eni ti o ti se ife ati iyonu de oni ade. The English version says, "Who redeemed thy life from destructions? Who crowned thee with loving kindness and tender mercies?" To be prepared, we are no Lord God. At the effect of Lord of Yawa, O fear, I want to know you, Baron. Hallelujah. Buba, what is a good planner? Be by.
Good planner.
See, I'm on the way. There's a particular time. To suit for a lot of jaddy.
To suit,
I'll go. To suit for a lot of travel.
I'll
be to suit for a lot of loss in order. Fefi, you are paid to ban shame if you are Lord.
Till
our money, we
preserved us from destruction. There's no
book,
at the
plan,
to
the pay if we ban will
see. There's no Fiji
and Mulefua.
Check out
Psalm 91.
Psalm 91.
Verse 5, Mufeka Pago, Mufeka Kalat in verse 4. Psalm 91:4-5. Wo fi yere bo abe iyapa re iwo o si gbekele otito re ni o se asa ti apata re. So verse 5 yen ejo eba mi kama
iwo ki yo beru nitori eru oru
iwo ki yo beru nitori eru oru
tabi fun
ofa ti o nfo ni oso. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Gbogbo ala ni gbagbo pe oru ni nkan ma nsele oru ni awon mystery things ma nsele
abo mo so kokon lo
pe awa kan je good planner
am
feel like pe boya to ba di owo asan
en
mo le travel lo si awon pa abi kan to ba di aro
oni
mo le move kin travel lo seko
ona manda
to ba di kini kan bo bibeli nso fun wa
nipa
ti mo ka verse yen
holy
spirit o interpret for me
o so
fun mi
wi pe
that means pe ni osan ti awon so pa fe jade yen ta ru ko
safe
fun wa ati osan ati oru ko si kankan ninu e ti to wa
okay that is okay
ko si kankan ninu e to safe
ti o
ba se pe owo nla olorun ati agbara olorun wa lori aje wa
ni o
je ki awon alakoso osan atawon ni se ibi osan yen ki won rayi ninu aye wa. Hallelujah. Gbogbo wa few of us ni experience pe mo koja ni bi kan
eh
mo se koja ton
oni
accident sele ko pe seju meji ti mo kuro nbe yen
o
fi yin wa pe ati osan o ati aro o awon kan be to je alakoso to je pe won operate ni time
yen
to je pe anu olorun ati supremacy olorun ni o je ki won ni pa lori wa
niru
akoko ti a wa yi obisibisi lo tin sele
obisibisi
kidnapping cases gbogbo nkan ta n gbadura fun ni church
o n sele
lawon apa abi kan kidnapping ogun sele ṣugbọn olorun je ki a je victim
ikokan ni wa
olorun so pe ohun pa wa mo kuro ni gbogbo ibi gbogbo a le pa ti won fun olorun fun gbogbo re awon kan yi ti mo ti so o ni nkan ti o ye ki a ma dupe fun ni ru akoko yi
o
fe ka kuro ninu complain.
You should leave that complaint lie.
Gẹ́gẹ́ bí onígbàgbọ́,
níbi
tí àwọn èèyàn bá ti ń complain,
tá a
bá dá sí, will cause more damage rather than encouragement. But tí a bá sọ̀rọ̀, gbogbo àwọn tá à ń jáde,
níbi báyìí,
tá à ń sọ̀rọ̀ nípa èrè Ọlọ́run, bí Ọlọ́run ṣe dára sí ayé wa,
ẹlòmíì
gan fi wà first gbà ẹjọ́, báwo lọ́lọ́run ṣe bẹ́yìn ṣe?
Mo rí
pé bẹ́yìn ṣe ń sọ̀rọ̀ ẹ ní confidence gan.
Mo rí
pé bẹ́yìn ṣe ń sọ̀rọ̀ ó dàbí ìmọ̀ kan ṣiṣẹ́ fún yín.
Ẹ jẹ́
ká kúrò nínú complain nírú àkókò yìí. Instead, ká máa yin Ọlọ́run, ká fi ògo fún Ọlọ́run. Verse 5, bí a ṣe ń parí ẹ̀. 103:5. No, Psalm 103:5. Ẹni tí ó fi ohun dídára tẹ Ọlọ́run.
Bẹ́ẹ̀ni ìgbà ìwé rẹ di ọ̀tun.
Bẹ́ẹ̀ni ìgbà ìwé rẹ ó di ọ̀tun. Undida ati Olorun fi te wa Olorun ninu adura wa gbogbo ibere wa gbogbo nkan ta ma so wi pe baba so lati ori pepe ase oro mi ni ta wa nje ri fun gbogbo nkan lo ye ko wa ni okan wa lati ma dupe lowo Olorun gbogbo nkan ore ta ri ba gbogbo breakthrough ta ti ri ba lowo Olorun o lo ye ko wa ni lo ye ko wa ni back of our mind wa instead of complain instead of ibinu instead ba se nbara waja lo ye ko to idi fun wa lati ma dupe lo Olorun fun owo iseju to ku mu fe ka dide bi a se yin Olorun fe ka dide bi a se yin Olorun pelu fun gbogbo be ti Olorun se baba gbe yin ga Olorun ayin baba yin Olorun agbe yin ga Jesus e se Olu e se tori pe niru akoko yi e je ko le mo wa baba e se tori pe ru ajo koko yi e je ka wa niru awon to complain Jesus e se o baba e se o baba e se Olorun agbe yin ga ori ko won simi lokan e jo choir help me the fastest love of the Lord never see his mercy is never come to an end. They are new every morning. Oh, you are the Juma Tariba. Oh, you are the Tariba. Ore igba kigba ta n riba.
Great is thy faithfulness, O Lord.
Great
is thy faithfulness.
Great are you, Lord. Great are you, Lord.
To show
tani ko le se e so pe
oruko
re ti ni to mo le se tani ko le se oba to ari oba to fi gbogbo nte wa lorun olorun to mu gbogbo aisan kuro olorun to wo gbogbo aru olorun to so tani ko le se baba yin a so pe fun yin jesu a ki oruko yin ga jesu a yin I feel for my heart that don't
I was so Jesus Christ, Oluwa.
Amen.